At Midwest Fasteners, we know that saving time is crucial to all types of operations. Employing easy-to-use portable stud welding to install all types of fasteners can help get the job done. And Midwest Fasteners can help. Capacitor discharge, often called CD welding for short, is characterized by the use of everyday power from an ordinary 110-volt electrical outlet. CD welding is part of a larger family of fastening methods known as stud welding. In addition to using readily available electricity, CD stud welding systems are very portable, feature simple, lightweight weld equipment, work in short, low-temperature weld cycles, and can be used on sheet metal thickness material to create high-strength welded fasteners in lots of varieties, all without the problems of burn-through or piercing the metal they are welded to. The Midwest Fasteners CD stud welder offers strength, speed, and reliability from a simple process and weld system. The capacitor discharge process occurs in four steps: contact, ignition, placement of the stud, or closing the gap, and completion of the weld bond. For a closer look at the steps in CD stud welding, we'll use a simple, portable Midwest Fasteners capacitor discharge system. First, the fastener is held by the stud gun, allowing it to contact the material. Next, the CD gun is triggered, passing the weld charge through the gun, giving ignition of the stud at the stud tip. As the tip melts, a small area of the material under the head of the fastener also melts simultaneously. The CD gun forces the stud into the melted material, closing the space between fastener and material, and landing the fastener properly. Finally, the stud is held in place as it instantly bonds together with the base material. This is the contact capacitor discharge stud welding process, as provided by all Midwest Fasteners CD Portable. A closer look at the finished CD weld we've made shows the advantages of capacitor discharge stud welding. Since easy hookup and maximum portability allow you to use it anywhere, we only need 110-volt readily available electricity. With this, the equipment produces low levels of heat, or arc, for the actual welding process. Additionally, the finished weld shows no backside burning or distortion. This provides many advantages, including a clean finish and clean appearance for an added benefit in many applications. The weld bond is created in a short cycle, plus exhibits good strength in the actual stud weld. In fact, upon destructive testing, it will fail in the thread without failing in the weld. With that, we have fast installation, reliable results, and a high-quality weld. The contact CD process can deliver 15 to 20 stud welds per minute. While most actual manual operations will yield slower overall weld rates, these 110-volt systems can weld as quickly as you load, contact, and apply. Midwest Fasteners capacitor discharge stud welding is fast, reliable, and gives superior weld strength on many types of fasteners. Information on these topics and more can be found on our industry-leading stud welding website. Please visit MidwestFasteners.com for any information you need on stud welding, in welding, or insulation fastening.